This is a cab removed from a 6030 John Deere. It's got the doors and the sheet metal with it, all the hardware there, all the glass is intact.